Yeah. Tell me why you're
waiting. I'm good for that. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. What's up? What's popping? In today's video, I'm going to be doing a tank tour video. Tank tour videos are probably one of my favorite type of videos to make because I love talking to you guys and just showing you guys my setup. So I do have a bunch of other tank videos on my channel. So if you guys want to check that out, I will leave a link in the description box below. Let's say before we get into the video is the decor, the huge like main decoration in the tank right now is pretty big compared to the tank size. So I don't think I'm gonna leave it like this. I do like how it looks, I really do. But for this tank, it's just a bit too big. So I might use it for my other tanks that are bigger. But let's just get into it. So this is the National Geographic 5.5 gallon waterfall tank. And this tank is filtered and heated. Starting off at the bottom of the tank, I have some blue sand that I got from Europe about a year ago. A while back, I bought a pack of mini plants, and I think these are so cute, so I just stuck a bunch of these in the tank. The main decor is from PetSmart, and it is this really pretty, it said it was a Japanese house building. I think it's so beautiful and so detailed and has a bunch of plants coming out of it, so lots of green, and the fish love it. Near the filter, I also have a beautiful seashell. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. I love watching tank tours to give me inspiration for what I'm gonna do with my tank. And I really hope this inspired you or just entertained you. I don't know, but either way, I hope you guys liked the video. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you guys hopefully next time. Bye!